solve this and tell the answer. So apply cos theta formula only. Koncham lengthy vaste kaasa jagratha cheyandi. So given answer here. Four marks question. Plus or minus 4. K given as plus or minus 4. I use cos theta is equal to P square minus R1 square minus R2 square by 2R1 R2. Little bit lengthy. GK by 2 also. Automatically you get one equation in terms of K by 2. Solve this or something K quadratic also. Theta place low 45 is equal. Substitute theta as 45 and cos theta 1 by root is equal to d square r1 r2. So little bit lengthy question. But try it. Orthogonal and angle between question guarantee. 4 marks question.